What's up, guys? Blame the Mod Beck. Gonna do a short run today. Go from Chattingo, Tennessee to Renoco, Virginia. Right here. Looks like we're hauling some. What is this? Solvent. Up to Virginia. So we'll get this one rolling. Says I gotta somehow make like a U-turn or something right here. Mm-hmm. took out that sign. I guess if you go farther down, no, because that wouldn't take you back out on this road. That's kind of a goofy area to go to. So when you come out right there, there's going to be like a parking lot. You're going to want to pull into that and kind of go around and come back on, or you'll hit the... hit the wall. Towards Nashville, left lane. Go for it. Right, like you. You doing 70?
Yeah.
I figure we do a little short run, you know? See what we can get over here. Over on the East Coast. I didn't really have, like, this was one of the better runs that I had when I was picking my runs, and so I was like, alright, well, we'll do this one and see what we get on the East Coast and maybe go from there. Knoxville. How many miles are you at on your truck now? I'm 6882. About 100 or so miles more than I am. Like we're gonna be staying in the right lane, possibly. Maybe the left. I'd just stay in the middle and see what happens. Well, I guess there ain't no middle. Limits over on this side so far are better than 55. Hey, there's a Shell gas station. I don't even think we've stopped at a show yet. Must be the end of the Tennessee line and going into VA. But that's what I've noticed over here. So like when we came into Tennessee, there was a TN on the ground, and if you look at this back sign right here, I bet you it says "Welcome to Tennessee." And then up here, there's a, on the road, there's a VA on the road. And I bet you there'll be a sign on the right-hand side that says, "Welcome to Virginia." See the VA on the road? I didn't even get to see the welcome to VA, but oh well. I wasn't paying attention. Thank you. car's getting over. They need to fix the AI in this game. Their random like brake checking or slowing down or you know stuff like that, or like with the construction stuff they should put in where like a little bit farther back it says road work or something, this lane ends, instead of like right away so we can plan to get over. There's two cops in the middle. Oh yeah, I put my 800 horse back in this truck. Oh, and I stole it. Park this bad boy. Did you get a skill point? Did you get a skill point? Alright guys, well that's gonna do it for this one. We'll catch you in the next one. Make sure if you like the video, you leave a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss any more content. Alright, thanks guys. Later.